Hey, hey, hey.
What is going on, Dan?
Where am I at?
Two. Whoa, I got notification. For what? Okay. Alright. That's cool. Want to open Roblox. Yes. That's a little bit strange. But
hello guys, what is up?
I just don't want no you. I need my my voice to dominate music.
Yeah. I meant to st- Greetings from Cloak Dyoshi. Yep, as you know, Cloak
Dyoshi is a developer of all these amazing games.
So,
oh yeah, something I forgot to do is,
show you everything
that was had to offer in this game. Now you may be saying in your head, wait a minute, didn't you do all of Classic? I saw you do all of Classic. I saw you do all of 2. I saw you do the second game Classic. I saw you do the moon. I saw you do Fish Insanity, which wasn't that hard.
I didn't do the bonus mission,
though. You know, I gotta do it, you know. The day the noobs took over Roblox bonus mission. Hey, what was that noise out the window? Always think a game is canon before you don't think it's canon. Shoot, my shades. Oh, I can trade these away, I need PC.
Alright, let's get the new point.
Ninja. Welcome to Powerland. It's easier
if you just keep jumping. Okay, plug walk.
How do we get in Bill? Whoa, we weren't supposed to go that way? Oh yeah, we weren't supposed to go that way. Gamers. Oh shoot. Yeah, oh shoot is right, yeah. Oh shoot, some of my house is on fire. No one says bad words on my Christian Minecraft server. Okay, gamers.
That's a game. Okay.
Have to just keep
the wall.
Okay, that's gonna be hard. Just keep to the wall. This doesn't seem that hard, gamers. Whoa, dudes. You can see everything on the screen.
if we just got sent
back to the beginning? Okay, alright. Let's try this again. Okay, gamers, what would you? I'm a little confused.
Any ideas?
You can zoom in to keep your body angled. Makes sense? Seems easy enough. Okay, what's going on? I said come, like, as in come over here. I think I was trying to say, like, some, and then just, like, I accidentally said, like, come over here, victory, royal. Yes, come over here, Victory Royale. Come over here. I didn't say nothing. What do you mean? Good, none. So? yeah. As you'll quite notice, yeah, I'm a little I feel like I'm talking like I don't know. Yeah, I've been chewing 5 gum, which means, you know, obviously
5
gum's good for speech, you know. I'm just messing around with you guys. Definitely makes it harder to say stuff that you want to. I'm assuming that the bleed don't hurt you. Oh, there's an arrow. Is that an arrow, or is that just another thing? Stuff everywhere. How do I know where to go? Maybe if I follow the stuff with the fire.
Do I have to
follow the things for smoke or the fire? Probably smoke. I smoke and this I smoke. It obviously means this is the right direction. I don't think five is the right way. Okay, this maze is getting a little bit difficult. Maybe it's got like a little bit something to do with this. This maze is a lot harder than gamers, and you know. And there's no soundtrack to this either, I just realized. Oh, I found the exit by pure chance. Mere chance. I found this by mere chance. We haven't seen any place like this in the whole entire game series before. A little bit interesting thing. It appeared to be simple enough, and it is simple enough. I'll show you it's simple enough. Attention. Unknown bombings have led to leaking. Who supports you? Just walk through it. Okay. The gas leaks. Yeah, I guess this gas is supposed to feel like something stinky. Or something like that.
Okay. We have three split endings.
What you do after you escape.
Just go home. And so after King Noob was
defeated, he defended the surviving noobs.
I take damage by that?
No. He literally has a noob hat, so he can't be talking. Yeah, so that's... what's it called? The bonus chapter. That's a bonus chapter. Bonus chapter. That's a bonus chapter.
Did we do the final chapter? Yes, we did. Which chapter did we not do?
I know which chapter we didn't do.
It's just one chapter.
Okay. Ow. I hit something.
And it really hurt. I've tried exploring.
There's nothing outside the map. There's something that stops you from going. Anyway, also,
yeah, there's,
these sometimes have been retired, which meant, you know, which retired means, It's not there anymore. Think you know the basics of building? Think again. What is this? An obstacle course that will use lots of building mechanics. What can I expect? The use of building walls, moving parts, and creating bridges. Okay. How much is this? I only need 3 robots. Okay, let me just...
Whoosh.
Whoosh. Whoosh. We're gonna take the whole obby business in a more calm note. Let's build some stuff to assist our fellow soldiers. In the first room, we'll build some walls to block projectiles. In the second room, we'll build some ladders to help us reach our enemies. In the final room, we'll be building a bridge. Good luck, fellow soldier. And to you too, builder. And to you too, my builder friend.
Yeah.
Really, and to you too, my builder friend. You know. Hey. Wait up. Oh, there's some explosions going on. Use that to my advantage. Okay. I see what we're doing now. That's not an obstacle. Oh, okay. Let's dodge some explosions, boys. Whoa, we died. Oh, we died. Okay. Whoa. Wall.
Wall. Missiles.
Missiles.
Okay.
Missiles. Oh. He's right there? Okay.
I built to the top. I can build to the top
of the stairs. I'm such a genius for thinking this out.
Man, I feel so smart right now.
Alright, intelligence time. Shh, we gotta be quiet, I'm building a bridge.
dun, 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 dun.
Oh, okay. Let me just climb up this bridge. Hey, yo. Dang, heck of heck. What was that? I guess it expected us to build an actual bridge. But hey, this works too. And it didn't say what type of bridge to do, so... Nah, we're completely fine. Congratulations on completing this course. Hopefully you'll be really creative with your building skills. Now that was a creative move, to be honest. Builder, why was there a gun right there? Point received. Wow. Okay.
Finished the bonus chapter. We
finished that.
I swear there was something we couldn't do. Oh yeah, that one in it.
Yeah, that one. So we're good right now.
What time is it? Alright, I'm good.
I'm gonna have to double take on that one. Wait. No. What? Why is he up there? I'm literally asking a legitimate question. Why is he up there? He of all people should not be up there. Oh, wait. Thank you.
Oh, I think someone's
using the intercom.
Actually, no.
8-0.
1-3.
Lobby
and
something else to it.
Does Knight of the Noobs
2? No, Knight of the Noobs 2 is in the lobby. Knight of the Noobs 1 is in the lobby.
Okay, I got this. One.
Three.
Six. Zero. Sort of hexadecimal. I don't really know.
But that shaft will pop up any time soon.
Hello? This is,
with the fight with Banlands. I definitely not have a flawless run. I'm assuming we're still in Banlands. And he's here, he's here.
My ally should be joining
us soon.
Our allies should be
joining us really soon. Even if an ally doesn't help us. Let's go try hard mode. Let's try to push him back. We need to push forward. We haven't lost a single life yet. Alright! We got 3 people! Yo, let's go. Yo, let's go. Yo, let's go. We got 3 people. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boys. We got 3 people. We got 3 people. Let's go. Let's go. Flawless run. Here we go. We got 3 allies. We should be good. Yep. When you're doing these kind of things, an ally always helps. Always helps. We need to fall back a little bit. No! We couldn't save a comrade from not getting a flawless run. Man, we just gotta push forward, man. No! We lost the chosen one. The chosen one doesn't have a flawless run. The only one who has a flawless run potential is me. Where did the other people go? Okay, they're still here in the game, but... Where did they go? You know, you still gotta fight this. Whoa. There they are. They're just trying to get onto the battlefield. We must defend the core at all costs. We must defeat the boss. Yeah. How did I die? I have a flawless run of missing piece. What? How do you have a flawless run of missing piece? Well, I have a flawless run of All Hail the King. I should. Wait, hold on. I already did this. I'll try Night of the Nukes too.
Night of the Noobs 2
is personally easier than Night of the Noobs.
In any case,
it's a bit easier.
But enemies still come on. And enemies
still spawn in like this.
What?
How do noobs get in there? How do noobs even get in there? How do noobs get in there in the first place?
It got suspiciously
quiet for a second. That's always a bad sign when it's suspiciously quiet like this.
What, we failed? No.
Oh, I failed.
Huh?
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
All right. Night of the Noobs.
Two guys. The noobs too, guys. Wait. Another noobs too, guys.
Night.
Night of noobs too, guys. I just can't recruit anyone, can't I? Do we not have a flawless phone on Night of the Noobs 2?
Okay.
So we're going to go for the badge.
Monster? Mercy? Mercy or monster?
Okay. Lost bag of ticks. Let's go for the badge. Lost bag of ticks. Lost bag of ticks. Completionist.
No. Stone.
Excluding bonus chapters. Wait, what did it say? It excluded. It excludes,
Record holder meet.
Create a mozzie monster opening day, two seasonal and bonus chapters. Oh, this is chapter 2. Yeah. So I gotta go to jailbreak for.
Bag of tickets. What am I supposed to get? Are y'all supposed to be getting ready to go somewhere, Kimian?
Oh, I just have some time to play on this though.
Mm-hmm.
I just have time to play on this though. Get up there. Interesting.
It doesn't seem it.
Seem to be any fake walls or anything, so.
How am I supposed to get up there?
Wait. Whoa, where do you go? I mean, you could just went over here, but it's fully obvious.
Can I go through this door?
No. Those things above aren't vents, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not going for the flawless one. I already have one. Jeez. I'm China.
Tell him about to get you out of here.
Oh yeah, China. China.
He doesn't know how to do this. You're just stepping on the
2000 mark, hoping it will work. Well, I don't think so. What? I didn't even hear what you said.
Stop ordering medium shirts.
Oh, okay.
Kella, look.
Yeah.
You see it on me, how short it is?
Yes.
You imagine how Kella looks in it?
I heard you. Don't order medium shirts.
Yeah, I heard you.
Okay. 1337. There we go. I am out of here. Or at least I am trying to get out of here. There we go. I just have to climb this thing. Go.
Oh, this is recording you? I messed
yes.
it all up.
Okay.
I grabbed it. I messed it all up.
Oh, that's fine now. There we go. Really snapping at me. Yes?
I've got to start with this.
Okay. The bag of ticks should be really close. Yes.
The bag of gloves.
Okay.
Callum, you're going to miss the Dragon Ball Z thing
oh
because you're trying to get
oh my
the bad
God,
tricks
okay.
that you've done 90,000 times.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I can't get it right now. Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm so fast. Alright, guys, so if you like this, please leave a subscribe. And remember, I'll see you next time. Bye!